Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. The teams then, Brazil against Brazil. Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now.
Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Well, how can I ignore the Brazilian Felipe Coutinho, who delivers an awful lot for a little guy? Great imagination and guile about his work in midfield, and in attack, he can punch considerably above his weight.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. Felipe Coutinho passes it through. Out to the flank. Willian beats the offside trap. Willian hits one! Goal! Brazil! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Brazil didn't expect this, that's for sure. What can they do now? Aimed long and direct. Looks to slip it through. Looking to shoot! In it goes! They have come roaring back!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
The shot's on! He's done very well to get to that.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Coutinho.
Brazil have opted to really stretch the game now.
Yeah, that's pretty evident, but what's their thinking?
It looks as if the opposition are happy to defend the width of the 18-yard box, trying to remove that...
Big chance! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
I think there's always that danger that the defence can get exploited in that way. That must have served as a real wake-up call to them.
Casemiro brings the ball forward. Looks like a good ball through. He's going for goal! Goal! Brazil! And the game is well and truly turned on its head.
Brazil are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Brazil go into the lead.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Neymar. Oh, lovely touch to take it past. Neymar, not one to pass up the chance to run up the defence. He loves those duels.
And that's what you call going solo. He may have taken the selfish route to goal, but it wasn't a bad run. And it might just spark a teammate to come up with something extra now.
Ball is over the line. Good steal, he just read it. Neymar tries a through ball. Can he score? Goal! And already they're looking to run away with it. That was glorious. Pinpoint accuracy.
You know, Peter, from the moment it left his foot, it looked unstoppable. That was thumped.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
That defence must be sick of the sight of him. He's been persistent and ruthless all game. He just hasn't stopped working.
Hits it! Ball!
Yeah, I love the finish, but I think had the pass been delayed for just a second longer, I think he would have been flagged offside.
Philippe Coutinho with the foul. And the referee has shown him a yellow card.
Well, Peter, when you're up against a speedster, you've got to get to him early and not let him get into his stride, and they're just not doing that.
Who's going to make this theirs? Crunching tackle. Oh, they could break here. He's off on a marauding run. And it's Willian. Played out to the wing. Delivers the ball. He's going to have to tune his rangefinder before the next one. Poor kick by the keeper, he's just given it straight back. Looks to slip it through. Is it in? Back of the net! Hot knife through butter, they have done it again!
Well, that defence just wasn't expecting their midfield to mess up then, so when they did, they were caught completely cold by such a swift breakaway and such a well-worked finish too.
How many more does he want? He's had a shot! Best in the keeper.
I think he's done very well to get into such a good position in front of the goal, but he just couldn't put in the telling touch.
Marquinhos knocks it away. Casemiro boots it to safety. Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. He was expecting a better ball than that. Casemiro with the ball through. Goalkeeper's ball. And the referee brings the first half to a close.
Well, every time they've gone through the gears, Peter, they've looked like scoring. So provided they can stay well clear of the handbrake, they ought to be completely out of sight fairly soon.
Brazil pretty much out of sight here. It really has been a one-sided game so far. So off we go once more. And he has been fouled there. Now the pass. Nicely measured pass. Casemiro. Spoon forward. In the end, they found themselves penned in. Nowhere to go. Oh, he's broken through. Neymar plays it backwards, and they'll try again. So what now? Still going. Where to next? Casemiro. It's Casemiro! Oh, he really got hold of that. Casemiro. He's one-on-one, surely! And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
That's good defence, plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Marcelo gets it back. Philippe Coutinho plays it long. And it's Neymar. This could fall anywhere! out wide to the right. Now it's Willian. Well, it's a safety in numbers approach to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep can bring more trouble.
Yeah?
Well, shots from distance and space in wider positions, besides the obvious issue of inviting most of your opposition high up the pitch.
Good defending, he knew he had to stop it right there. Marquinhos tries to get it forward quickly. Willian. Douglas Costa. Marcelo pumps it upfield. Neymar. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then because there were so many players crowding.
He'll have a dip! Well played, he saw that coming. Looking to get within range. Thrust towards the front line. Thiago Silva cuts it out. Casemiro. He's away! Casemiro. How about it? Oh, almost a sixth! Aimed long and direct. Douglas Costa does well there, alert. Willian passes it through. It's a fabulous position. The worst cross in the world, but still room for improvement. And it's Neymar. Casemiro. Control of enemies on the move. It's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Out to the left it goes. And he's onside! And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Well, the defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Yeah, it wouldn't have been the most eye-catching goal we'd seen. Ultimately, the numbers prevented him from scrambling it in.
Good running with the ball, can they build on it? And he's on his way! Looks like a good ball through. Gives chase. It's anyone's ball. Time to deliver. Willian conjuring up some magic on the right-hand side. Oh no, it's an own goal!
Oh, it's terribly unfortunate for them, and maybe we can attribute that to
And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Well, that's bounce back ability, responding superbly to come from behind, shrugging off setbacks along the way, and determinedly getting there in the end. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Well, I think a lot of people will go home feeling they've got their money's worth from this. There was plenty of good football played in a very sporting manner, and I think the game was the winner.
Well, thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening. We go round and round looking for people and places to fill our hearts, to fill our souls. People and places. We go round and round looking for people and places.
Listen.